Have you ever wanted to draw an elf? If so, you've come to the right place. First, draw a big circle in the middle of your paper, but not too big. Then draw a triangle on the top of your big circle. Now scribble on the bottom of your triangle. Now draw a smile down by the bottom of your circle on the inside. Now draw a squiggly line under your scribble. Next, draw two little circles in the middle of your big circle. Then draw on the side of the circle to draw two little triangles. Then draw a small sideways smile in the middle of your big circle. Draw a squiggly line in both small triangles. Next, draw a small circle on the top of the big triangle. Lastly, if it's a girl, draw five little lines on top of the small circles. Today we learned how to draw an elf. I hope yours turned out well. Remember, nothing is perfect. And if you wish, you can color.